You are not ready.
I appear to be in a digital dimension. I've employed similar constructs in my own systems, but this is markedly more advanced. Note to self, don't admit that to anyone. The amount of data stored here defies quantification. But it won't stop me from trying.
You are not ready. Return when the time is...
Thank you. Thank you.
You are not ready. Return when the time is right.
It's just begging to be climbed. Imagine the view. Eggman tech. It seems abandoned, though. Still, I better keep on my toes. Amy, who's your friend?
This Coco says they need to find their one true love before it's too late. They've been too shy to express their feelings, but if they don't do it now, they may never get the chance.
You got all that, huh?
I feel like the dimension I'm in is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
Well, you always had a knack for weird insights. Who am I to argue?
Well, don't you worry. We'll reunite you with your lost love.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but again, who am I to argue?
Not enough.
you feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of... detached? Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Yeah, hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
Thank you.
You are not ready. You are not.
cool giant mirror web thing.
Huh.